Oracle Application Container Cloud provides a complete solution for deploying Java Standard Edition applications in the Oracle Cloud. You can build self-contained Java SE applications using any commercial or open source framework, including Spring, Play, Jython, JRuby, Jersey, and DropWizard. Applications can be deployed, executed, and scaled up in the Oracle Application Container Cloud. Cloud applications typically expose web applications, REST services, or WebSocket applications using embedded servers like Tomcat, Jetty, Glassfish, or Grizzly. In addition, Oracle Application Container Cloud integrates with other Oracle Cloud services, such as Database Cloud Service, Storage Cloud Service, Messaging Cloud Service, and Java Cloud Service. Java SE applications run on Oracle Linux in Docker containers. When you deploy your application in Oracle Application Container Cloud, a container is dynamically generated for your application. The implication is that any application that runs in this environment must read key configuration information, like the host name and port number, from the environment before the application starts. To deploy an application to Oracle Application Container Cloud, it's packaged in a zip or TGZ file that contains all required jars, class files, and resources, along with the manifest.json files. The manifest.json file provides metadata about your Java application. This information includes the version of Java and the command used to execute the application. Java SE applications can be deployed through a user interface or by using a REST API. Java SE is ideal for building lightweight applications and microservices. Oracle Application Container Cloud provides the runtime environment to deploy those applications in the cloud. Thank you for watching. For more information about how to create and deploy Java SE applications, see the series of tutorials in the Oracle Help Center and Oracle Learning Library.